That's all because we've got a big storm system down to the south. This one, it's not too impressive for us. Behind it, drier air, but it is going to bring some of this rain that is just starting to approach the Chicagoland area. That's going to start to push into our neck of the woods. And of course, with the temperatures being a little bit colder away from Lake Michigan, there's a very small chance to see a little bit of freezing drizzle. I'll show you in future forecasts. Notice the temperatures away from Lake Michigan by about 8:30, below freezing in Waukesha, so you could see some freezing drizzle after about 8 p.m. Everywhere else, though, Milwaukee down through Racine, Kenosha, all rain. Again, that little pink showing that chance for some freezing drizzle about 10 o'clock. Could see some of that into portions of around Whitewater, Jefferson County, up through West Bend, Fond du Lac, Sheboygan. You're seeing nothing from this. 1:30 in the morning, still some light rain hanging out from Milwaukee down through the state line. Higher totals for rain are going to be around the Kenosha area. Heading into your Friday then. Basically, everybody's dry for the start to the day. We will see some sunshine, especially as we get into the afternoon hours. Temperatures continue to stay relatively mild and we'll keep them above freezing as we go into the weekend. So quite a mild weekend ahead. How much rain are we talking? Not a whole lot. A couple hundredths of an inch from Milwaukee, Waukesha, down through Whitewater. Closer to a tenth of an inch, Lake Geneva, Burlington, Racine, Kenosha. That's where we could see about a tenth of an inch, maybe up to a quarter of an inch of rain. Much of that falling again between 8 p.m. about 2 o'clock in the morning. That's because temperatures for most of us staying close to, if not above, the freezing mark. Some patchy fog because the system will bring a bit of moisture to the air. Then after some morning fog, climbing up to 42 degrees with some sunshine, and there are more 40s in that 7-day forecast on your Saturday and Sunday. 43 degrees, a little bit breezy on Saturday. And then we get a little cooler as we go into the rest of next week, but should be great if you're heading out to Bayshore. I know that's half of that mall is outdoors, so I think a lot of people doing some Christmas shopping, you won't be freezing.
And we'll feel more festive too, right, with a little coolness,
not
too cold.
You don't need as hot of chocolate.
Yeah, that's right. Thanks, Jess.